Thank you for saying this in Holy Spirit. When the Holy Spirit come on us, release the powers. May you show your powers in our lives. Also, may be a witness to Jesus Christ in whatever we do. May you tell them what you know and what you hear in the Word of God. May you believe that you send us the Holy Spirit and our powers in our lives. May you witness what you did in your forts. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. 예, 힘날 71, 찬송가 70입니다. We are going to start our part 2, but before starting part 2, I just setting a simple our announcement. I will go to the Philippines tomorrow, then I'll be back this time in the 30s. So I will meet our brother and sisters in Paul also. Our families not there. Tomorrow I'll go building, then Tuesday I'll go to maybe Divisorias. Then Wednesday I'll go to Pampanga. Brother in a dance in the Baha'i. So about 1 o'clock we have fellows there in brother in a dance in the Baha'i. Then I don't know where I go, but I see our brother sisters, many our brother sisters. Okay. So if you like contact to me, please you have to call brother Dolces in the Baha'i. Okay, because I stay there. Also, one-to-one, just in a family, discipleships. So we'll start this one, this coming June 7th, about 3 months. Every Sunday, we share about this one, one-to-one, just family, discipleships. So everybody will become like, lay ministers, like, lay missionaries. You learn more about Jesus Christ. So very maganda ang that. When you know about that, you can witness to Jesus Christ.
This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior.
Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. 지금은 우리 주 예수 그리스도의 크고 넓으신 은혜와 아버지 하나님의 극진하신 사랑과 성령님의 감동감화 역사 보인노하심이 이제 오늘 주의 전전에 나와 머리 숙인 사랑하는 성도님들 머리 외와 그 가족들 외와 국제 마을 교회 외 영원히 함께 할지어다. 아멘. 네, 감사합니다. 이것으로 1분을 마치겠습니다. 바람이 살아났고, thank you. Thank you very much.